Hi guys, so today 7th April is the World Health Day, and as you all know that I'm someone who completely follows or tries to follow a healthy lifestyle, I'd like to share a few tips. It's very, very important in today's time that we take care of our health, because we don't know what we're eating, we don't know the source of where our food is coming from. So the least we can do is at least make the right choices. Please keep your meals balanced. There is nothing that is more important than giving your body the right nutrition. What you sow is what you reap is something we've all been hearing for so long. So the food that you give your body, the way you take care of your body, is how it's going to take care of you when you grow older. Please eat balanced meals. Do not follow crash diets. White rice is not bad. Do have your carbs, but just make sure when you're having your carbs, eat fats.